If you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip?
Hey guys, it's Corinne. I am a Hitchman athlete and New York diva. I am a little less than 12 weeks out from the Fitness Atlantic WBFF Championships on April 14th. Today I'm training a giant set shoulder routine, so I have 4 sets of 10 of each exercise with no rest in between, and I'm starting off with seated dumbbell overhead press, right into seated dumbbell lateral raises, into front dumbbell front raises, then I have to go right into bent over lateral raises, and then finish it off with pike push-ups till failure. So I hope you enjoy the workout, and I will see you guys soon.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now, the clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes gravity. But he choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't be better. Lose his health in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
So